Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Gamesmith, and today I'm here with a very special video for all those people who are trying to build settlements and they just can't because they're running out of resources all the time. When I'm talking about resources, I'm not talking about things like tape and, you know, all that. I'm talking about the pure stuff. So, adhesives, the wood, the steel, the ceramics, the copper, these things that you need to build the base things. And a lot of the times it's really annoying because you don't have enough and you had to go out and find it. So today, I'm going to show you a glitch that you can get unlimited amount of whatever resource you desire. I'm going to show you how to get it. You know, there's some requirements you have to have here. Step one, you're not going to want to have more than about 1,000 caps. I'm saying this because the glitch you do, you're spending money without spending money. So you'll be, but if you have no money, then you're going to not spend any money. But if you have 1,000, you're still going to lose that 1,000. So I recommend having about 0 caps, as less as you can, because whatever you have, you're going to lose. So just put the caps up. I don't know if there's a way to drop it. Spend it what you want. Just don't keep your caps. Requirement two is you need to have a workshop that you can use. Let's go ahead over here, and I'll show you the glitch. So what you need to do is you need to talk to someone who has the shipment of whatever you need. So Arturo here sells steel, he sells copper, and he sells a few other things. It's really annoying not to get them. So to do this glitch, I'm gonna start you now. You'll see at the bottom left, you see I have 0 caps. You don't want it to be valuable to you. So let's say I wanted to use Earl Sterling's case notes. I could do that. But I'm not going to. I'm not gonna do that for some reason. It's just worth telling. But what you wanna use is something like, you have a lot of ammo here. See, I have 1,279. Go over here, and what you wanna do is you wanna scroll all the way to the left where you hit 1 cap. So you wanna have 1 cap. At this moment, let's go to the junk you need. So I'm gonna go for copper. So to get what you want, what you need to do is you need to press on the Xbox X and A at the same time, but hitting A just slightly before you hit X. And on PlayStation, hit the X and square button at the same time, but hitting the X button just slightly before you hit square. So I'll show you an example. It doesn't always work, but we'll see if it works the first time. So I press both. And what you'll see that'll happen is, on the right, whether you're going to buy it, Arturo will no longer have what you need. On the left, you'll see you'll have the shipment of copper. Hopefully, if you're on my inventory or junk. If you're on ammo, you're not going to see it. But if you go on my inventory and junk, you'll see it. You'll know that it's all working when your caps say zero, minus more than you can afford. Because if you have zero, you can't pay. But this glitch, what it does is it kind of presses both at the same time, kind of, you know, messing up with the game. So what you need to do here is you just press A, confirm your trade, and now you have your shipment of copper. So if you want to do it again, you just go over here, you go over to 1, you go to gears, 8, works first time again. Go over here, get it here, you have 1, go, do, gear, screws, done. Won't always work, it'll work if it looks like that. I'll show you what it looks like if you didn't work. You messed up, it's not saying confirm trade, but it's on your left. Just put it back, no big deal, right? Go back to junk, so you go to junk. Go here. Now it's saying confirm trade, but you didn't take it. Those are the two ways you can mess up, and that's pretty much all I know right now of how you can mess up, so no big deal. But a lot of you thinking, okay, I don't really need resources. Well, this is another way to show you how to get basically unlimited caps, because you can take this stuff and, you know, sell it. You want to get anything in the shop, you can have it for free, basically, if you have no money already. So let's say I wanna, let's look over here. Old Faithful, it does double damage if target's full health. It's a nice laser pistol, it looks like. So what I need to do is go over here, give him a folder, why not? All right, so then you see Old Faithful, I do the glitch, and on the left, I can take Old Faithful for free. So now I didn't spend a dime, and you can see in my inventory, I'll go to Wild Weapons. We got Old Faithful up there, yep, real nice. And yeah, you know how to spend a dime. I'll go ahead and show you guys what happens next. So go ahead and head back to your settlement that you're going to use. Alright guys, now I'm going to show you the next part of this glitch. This part's very important for you to get everything you need running smoothly. So first what you need to do is you need to go to your workshop and take out everything in the junk. You see, this is the junk section. Take everything out, no matter what it is. Alright, put it all out, take it. And what I did is I put all my stuff in the cabinet. So I put all my junk that I got from there in the cabinet. It might take a while if you have a lot of junk already, but yeah. I put all my junk in the cabinet. So next, what you need to do, once you have all the junk out of the, all you want to have in your inventory is the shipments of whatever you need. It doesn't matter how many, you can use one. I'll show you an example with one. So we'll go ahead and put all these up, and what you need to do is, well, what you can do as many as you want. So if you want to do a stack of 9 with like 20 different things, it's fine, who cares, you can do it. But I'm going to show you an example with just one, so it's more simple, and what I show you now will work with how many things you have. No matter what you have, it'll work. So what you need to do is, you go to your workshop here, and there should be no junk at all. So if you see at the bottom, you press Y to store all your junk, and X to take all. What you need to do is, you go to your junk right here, and you need to press Y, or triangle, depending on what console you're on, and then click X. Immediately after, like straight away. X as in on Xbox, square on PlayStation. And it's really simple. It will not work every time. So what I recommend doing is going back, clicking start, saving, quick saving, doing whatever you feel is better for you. I recommend saving like as a normal save at least once before you do this. What you need to do is you go to your workshop, click transfer, you click X on it, go to your junk, click Y and then X. So I'll show you an example. YX, right? You see? Now what you see is you have 25 adhesive in the workshop. And in your inventory, you will still have the shipment of adhesive. This next part, don't take anything out of the workshop. Keep what you're doing. Just keep doing Y and X. So YX. And look, you see now I still have 25 adhesive, but in my personal inventory, I have 25 adhesive plus a shipment of adhesive. So do it again. YX. Oh, see? That is another problem that might happen. You might press Y too fast, or you might not press X, and this will happen. And that's why you save. So, you know, go back, you load your save, and it works. So, all you gotta do, press Y and X, Y and X. You can do as fast as you want, with as many things as you want, and it'll all work. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's how you can get an unlimited amount of whatever you need.